That is delicious and hot.
Let's be honest, pie is the one way to warm everybody's heart. And this chicken pot pie did not disappoint. Can't believe how simple it was to build, and the payoffs were absolutely tremendous. Started out with your traditional ways, carrots, celery, onions, potatoes, a little flour to thicken, deglaze white wine, chicken stock, but an interesting twist, cooked some cauliflower with milk and 35% cream, gave it the blend, and look at this creaminess, oh my stars. Roasted chicken goes in, frozen peas, because that's the way grandma used to do it. Roll up that pastry, put it over your tin, stuff it full, wash it with egg wash, and then poke some holes in your pie because it's got to breathe when it's in the oven. Bust it out when it's golden brown and cut it, serve it. Trust me, you need this in your life. Full recipe will be on Insta. Go check it out.